We're learning more this noontime about the arrest of a Port Authority bus driver accused of attacking a passenger. It happened here at the bus shelter in Allegheny Center on the city's north side. Now, according to the criminal complaint, the bus was parked when the driver, Anthony DeDolce, noticed a passenger sleeping in the back. DeDolce went to the back of the bus and viciously attacked the passenger, John Donahue. Donahue was hospitalized for a short time but is expected to make a full recovery.